The Sikorsky CH-53E Super Stallion represents a pinnacle in heavy-lift helicopter technology, designed to fulfill the demanding transport requirements of the United States Marine Corps and other military forces. Equipped with three General Electric T64-GE-416 turboshaft engines, the CH-53E is capable of lifting payloads exceeding 36,000 pounds, a feat that significantly enhances logistical and operational flexibility. Its maximum speed of 170 knots and extended range, exceeding 1,000 nautical miles with in-flight refueling, underscore its strategic value in both combat and humanitarian operations. The aircraft's ability to transport personnel, vehicles, and essential supplies across vast distances has cemented its role as an indispensable asset in modern military aviation. Structurally, the CH-53E is distinguished by its 7-blade main rotor and tilted tail rotor, innovations that contribute to enhanced lift capacity and stability, particularly in high-altitude and high-temperature environments. These advancements mark a substantial improvement over its predecessor, the CH-53D, allowing for superior performance in austere and challenging operational settings. Additionally, the helicopter is outfitted with sophisticated avionics and defensive countermeasures, including infrared suppression systems and radar warning receivers, which augment its survivability in hostile environments. Despite its robust capabilities, the CH-53E is not without limitations. Chief among these are its high maintenance requirements and operational costs, which pose logistical and financial challenges. The aircraft's aging fleet necessitates extensive upkeep, contributing to reduced availability and increased downtime. In response to these concerns, the U.S. military has initiated the transition to the CH-53K King Stallion, a next-generation heavy-lift platform that offers superior payload capacity, advanced avionics, and improved fuel efficiency.